First of all, we have new information about power lines down near Capitol Hill Elementary School. That's where Eyewitness News 5's Constance Jones joins us now live. Constance?
Well, Tyler, several blocks around here are without power from Southwest 29th to 23rd Street. And you can just take a look here behind me, the power line that fell down. This happened about 45 minutes ago. And what fire crews tell us, it seems like the base of the pole somehow eroded and it caused it to fall down. They said it's not common for something like that to happen. Now, fire crews also tell us nobody was in the immediate area when it fell, but children were on the sidewalks waiting to be picked up from school. Luckily, school was out. Most of the children were actually on the south side of the building, not here on the north side of the building. Luckily, nobody was injured. Just a lot of people are without power right now. Crews say some mineral oil also leaked from that pole, so fire crews and other teams are going to have to come here and pick that up. Also, getting this pole picked up is going to take some time. We're not sure how long this street will be blocked or when power will be turned off, but it'll take some time. We're live in Southwest Oklahoma City. Constance Jones, Eyewitness News 5.